Figured I might shoot just a little small bit on my Ford 2001 E350 Super Duty truck here. Got the truck from Carl a couple years back. I had an E250 when I first went into business, and she blew up on me. And Carl knew I was in a world of hurt, so hell, he sold me this thing for $800, and I think he gave like $1,200 for it. It came from the old company me and Carl both worked at. It was an old plumbing outfit. And the reason they sold it was because this door here was all screwed up. One of the fellers that worked there had the door wide open and decided he was going to back up and hit a pillar and sprung the damn thing forward. So his mistake turned into my good luck. But Carl fixed it, you know, what he could do to it a while back, and I guess just over time it's completely wore out. I was going to maybe show you what she's doing here. Been looking all over the junkyards and everything for these hinges. Reckon they're hard to come by, but listen to this. Ain't that lovely? But anyway, it's this doodah down here is broke, and yeah, we'll see this right here, this piece here, it's gone. So it's just progressively getting worse, and it's tearing my fender up out there. So like I said, I've been searching all over the junkyards, and Ford wants an arm and a leg for an OEM part. So anyway, I guess I'm screwed. Psych. Pays to have friends in high places. My good buddy AVTreasures on YouTube here, Ray, damn good guy, has his own little automotive place there, and he hooked me up. I told him what had been going on and how much Ford was going to charge me. So he got these for me at cost. He actually made me like a little care package here. He's got me, he actually downloaded the instructions on how to adjust the door hinges and put them on from one of those mechanic websites here. Appreciate that, Ray. And I told him I was actually having trouble with my rear door now, the handle itself, and he downloaded some of that info for me too, and how to rivet it back on and all that good stuff. So I appreciate that so much, Ray. Appreciate you getting in that website and all and downloading that. I know I'm not allowed to get on that site, you know. So but anyway, here's my hinges. There's one hinge. And I reckon there's the other hinge. One's top, one's bottom. But being the great guy he is, he actually made me a little care package here. That's going straight in the truck, right? Too bad I didn't get it January. I got a few months left. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's next level, brother. Appreciate it, man. Appreciate it so much. But he also took care of my boy, Sarge. Looky here. Sarge! Look what you got, boy. Huh? Oh, yeah. You gonna like you some old Roy there, don't you? Hold on now. Hold on. And send him a little squeeze monkey here. Too cool, Ray. Too cool, brother. All right, boy. I'll give it to you in a minute. All right, man, and got me a sticker from his automotive store there, or his shop. I'll put that on the truck, buddy. I'll be rolling with Arkansas and some cards. Fantastic, man. Dude, you don't know how much I appreciate it. You don't know how this has been irritating me. Every time I get out of the truck, it's crack. You know, it's just terrible. But anyway, I just wanted to shoot you a little video and tell you thank you so much, man, and I'm sure Sarge is going to appreciate it too. All right, guys, thanks for watching. I appreciate it so much. Ray, I'm glad I dug in there a little deeper, man. I got my magnet, and got my cards, and I found these keychains buried underneath that paper. Check that dude out, man. I appreciate it so much, brother. Texarkana rules. And while I was sitting here, my UPS lady pulled up, and heck, she came up bearing gifts too. So I have a feeling I know what this, oh my goodness, looky there. Juanita's Candy Kitchen. I heard that's some of the best candy in Arkansas right there. Peanut brittle. Man, I love peanut brittle so much, and mama likes it too. So Ray, y'all didn't have to do that now. You tell your buddy I appreciate it so much, and I was glad to help him out. It was no big deal. I didn't need nothing in return, but I tell you what, we will eat that whole barrel right there. You can trust me on that. Tell your buddy I certainly appreciate it, Ray and Ray and Ray. All right, Ray, holler at you soon, brother. Thank you so much, man. Hey, Ray, that stuff smells so daggone good. It smells like that Bigfoot beef jerky. I don't know if I'm gonna share it with Sarge. You want to try a piece of this, boy? Come on. Is that good? Oh yeah. Hold on. That's a house toy, boy. All right, man. Take care.